In a patriarchal society in which women are objectified, we have to fight against prejudice and injustices to liberate the woman role.
We want to be able to run by ourselves, to walk alone, and we should be allowed to do it. Not being murdered, not being raped, and not being sexualized.
Both women and men can do the same things if they want to. In Spain, we have a lot of talented sport women, such as Mireia Belmonte or Carolina Marín.
Sport has no gender.